गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स बिलोंगिंग टू क्लास 12th आरएस इंटर कॉलेज कानपुर। टुडे आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द पोएट्री ला बिले डेम संस मर्सी। एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑलरेडी हैज बीन रिटन एंड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड आल्सो, बट टुडे यू हैव टू राइट डाउन अबाउट द सेंट्रल आइडिया ऑफ द पोएम। द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज ला बिले डेम संस मर्सी। इट मीन्स अ ब्यूटीफुल लेडी विदाउट हार्ट, मीन्स क्रूअल ब्यूटीफुल लेडी। As I told you and taught you about the subject matter of the poetry, that one day the knight was wandering between the mountain and the lake. The weather was very bad, it was icy cold. When the poet saw him wandering alone, he was also wonderstruck to see him, because nobody could be seen there. No bird was flying, no bird was singing there. In such kind of awkward situation, the knight was wandering there with arms or weapons. The poet asked what was the reason that he was wandering alone in such kind of bad weather, icy cold weather. The knight replied that in the day he saw a beautiful lady. That lady was very beautiful, looking like the daughter of a fairy. He was impressed by her beauty very much. The lady also was deceptive by nature. She showed or acted as she started to love him. So the writer also chased her. Wherever she went, the knight also reached there. Knight is not other person. The poet himself is knight in this poem. It means the poetry is personal in subject matter, because the poet himself was disappointed in the love affair and himself is described in this poetry. So when the knight reached in the cave of the beautiful lady, that was heartless, that was cruel, she gave the knight delicious roots and manna juice to drink. It was a intoxicious liquid. And after that she sang also and she lulled to sleep the night. When night started to sleep, he saw a fearful dream. In the dream he saw many warriors, many princes, many soldiers, but all of them were lean and thin. Their body was pale, yellowish by weakness, in lack of blood. They warned the knight that the lady was heartless, she was deceptive by nature, and she had enthralled the knight in her love affair, and she had deceived not only him but for many persons she has been deceptive. So when the knight woke up, he was also depressed, disappointed, and he told that was the reason that he was wandering alone when the weather was very cold, icy cold. No creature was out, every person was in his house, every bird was in its nest, and nothing could be seen outside. No person, no creature, no bird, no animal could be seen outside, in the lane, in the meadow, or beside the lake, beside the mountain. Only the knight was wandering there. This was the reason because he was disappointed in love here. He was decepted by the beautiful lady, and that's why he was so sad and suffering from sorrow. That's all. And you have to write down the central idea of the poem. The written central idea of the poem I am sending you through the WhatsApp. See WhatsApp and write down in the fair copy. Thank you very much. Okay.